Niggas can low-key make a documentary out of these, just the little clips you've been shooting in like 2 more days. That's a whole real ass.
Now what we gonna do tonight, we gonna mix the rosé with the Don Julio. Oh, yeah. Some fish or OPM shit. Type of meal, you know what I mean? Put y'all up on some shit tonight.
Drop it in the middle now.
It don't even really matter. It's so official, like, oh, it don't even matter.
No feeling that.
Time to step on them, do the Nike checks on them. Crenshaw, my fat burger, you was hella nervous.
500 band click, yeah, I know you heard, man. Big time and like we run with Birdman. Rope chain on like I'm slinging birds, man.
If you always in tip-top shape, working on being your best you, everything will be, you know, it'll come together.
It's easy to just record, but and then listen to what you do. But sometimes it's more important to remember that it's a job of service, you know, and you really doing it to hopefully help other people and to share what you've been working on.
We ain't stopping to have a meal, shit. Nigga gonna be having a show all spring, summer.
All year,
damn near. OPM, half a meal. Fuck what you thought it was. Baby, I want all your love. Like, cheese on me. Just hit an easy three. Gucci sweaters, you know better. Yeah. Tough, fuller than rose petals.
Yeah. Half a meal, man. What it is. Feel great. I never did nothing like this before, you know? Shout out to Hitboy for real. Shout out to BC for real. Allowing me to get down, you know? It's just real niggas doing real things at the end of the day.
It's always niggas with no game that wanna test yours. What you niggas crying to the refs for?
It's the best time to get the music to the people. Straight to them. Half a meal gonna be a part of that, you know? But there's so many ways we could go. With this, you know what I mean? We just gonna go direct, man. We just gonna go direct, live, real. It's like
direct
two
TV,
all-stars
nigga.
Just balling like NBA Jams, but in the rap thing, when it was 2-on-2.
On me.
That's NBA what this Jam. Is, half a meal, like, bring your 2, you know? We ready. It's nothing.
Bottle water for the table, got the drip.
The whole vibe of the album is very, you know, lyrical driven, definitely West Coast with like a new bounce.
Go, go, go. Stop me. 3, 2, 3. Ain't nobody out here that can stop me from rapping to fashion. My books is tash in, my whips, they rag tops. Avoiding the county jail, she like how the weed smell. I tell her just sit back and listen to what I wrote. I think I'ma need both. Crib and Palisades and Los Feliz. What's your credit score? You need a loan, huh? Let the way I get it on my own, huh? I've been making plans for the long run.
Dom come through, he like, all you gotta do is move this right here, do this, and it's like, you know what I'm saying, that opened up my brain. I feel like us bouncing off each other is damn near like, you know, playing at the park with a nigga that's super good, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna elevate your game.
Gonna mix this motherfucking half-mill album, man, get it out to the people, let them know it's real out here, get them, yeah.
Know what you want out of this shit. Like, just don't be doing it just to be fucking doing it, like, have a purpose for this shit.
Bam, too much sound for my waffles, Louis, check it down. And if you can't keep it real, we gon' X you out. See your main bitch had a hat and she my ex now. They
They said money merge a spot, but I'm not X now.
I want to be remembered as a person that mattered in music. I want to be a reference, you know what I'm saying? Like, I use a lot of references for my music, whether it's a mix or a beat or a vocal.
It's over for you hoes and you suckers. I can't hit that girl if she ain't stuck up. You owe me 90 racks, owe me 90 racks. I might just get that and blow it on a pack. I might just get that and blow it on a pack. Tell a waitress up at Sam's, throw it on a tab.
What's the project?
Called Half a Mill.
Uh-huh.
The new entity is called Half a Mill. It's me and Donald Kennedy, but we're not really presenting it as that. We presented it as Half a Mill, just a whole new thing, and just creating the way for that shit. You know what I'm saying? It just kind of, it happens super organic, man, like the whole shit. So we just really want to just make sure we get it to as many people as possible.
Half a Mill project, I mean, I feel like we just making big contributions. You know what I'm saying? That's all we really gonna do. It might be less of a like narrative and like a storyline.
Running through these bands like a track meet. Yeah, I think I want my trap back. Couldn't tell you all the
places. Come in with like a little flow after that.
I would just say my advice would be, don't focus on results, you know? Focus on just getting better every day and being in love with what you're doing.
Going in. Told her let me coach you with no deals. We was global 4 mil for the next spot. My son on the Xbox, I be playing rough mixes. Niggas still can't fuck with me. Pray for better days for my soldiers that stuck with me. Lord, take the pain away. Run up Monte Carlo through LA like in training day. How you wanna smoke with us? You was never broke with us. Bowing down to no nigga. I should be on the final call. Panamera, write it off. You niggas can't write it off. Sounding like Cotton Boss. Home run, I'm trotting off. Half a mil, most wanted. Looking like Pac and Dog. Pockets like fuck the charts. Dick might break a back. Car might break a heart. I'm cool on the maker's mark. Tequila over ice. Went up on the price. Eat a pussy, right? She ain't going nowhere. See the game much deeper than y'all ever really thought it was. OPM half a mil. Fuck what y'all thought it was. Baby, I want all your love. Hey, like, G's on me. Just hit an easy three. Told her Gucci sweaters, you know better. Tub full of them rose petals.
Ooh. Dress for picture day, every day. Half a mil, click on replay.
Should get it iced out. That'll bring the mice out. Neon sign the lights out. Westside niggas get major play. One team going down the straightaway. California.
Video Thursday, 100 rounds, man. Half a mil, boy.
All this shit that's gonna make us like the star, make them look like the stars.
Yeah.
That's gonna automatically make us look like the stars.
Yeah.
You feel me? Cause we doing this shit. It's our song.
Miss somebody, half a mil logo one time.
All my niggas is like professionals. Just know that. This shit gonna look like classic.
Bottle water for the table, got the table drip. Gonna take a sip. Sparkling for them too. Yeah, we gonna get to it one way or another, man. OPM, HS87.
Ain't too many people going all out. We really going all out, you know what I'm saying? Putting everything on the line.
Real shit. LA stand up. IE stand up. Whatever. Y'all witnessing history, man.
The Merck Park legend.
Hey.
Sitting to the right of me, nigga.
Hey.
Get involved, nigga.
Yeah.
Trust me.
All that.
Before it's too late. It's already too late.
For all that. It's already cold. You missed it.
It's on ice, bro.
I'm guilty.
I'm guilty.
Stick to what the basis of everything is, which is the art of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, make sure that your art is on point.
Everybody see the video or show or this or that. It's more days you spend, you know, working on your vision, creating, than those days. So you really gotta love those days. You know what I'm saying?
I'd rather throw the 600 in the air for the dancers, right?
How you feeling?
Y'all know me like that.
Stay focused, stay true to who you are, and do what makes you happy ultimately. You know, like whatever it is you do, and just try to find your niche in life and make your space, you know. And once you make your space, like make your mark, you know.
for me. I can see it in the lips. Really, in your favorite rapper, you can see that in my pics. In my 76 blasted oldies.
Courtesy of Half a Mil, I feel like it's for the people. I feel like it's to inspire the youth. It's to inspire the next generation to make music, but do it in their own way and just be fly with it and keep it genuine. I feel like that's what the whole brand is about. So courtesy of, it's for the people.
Don't doubt it.
Still catching plays, not catching feelings. Watch me do my thing.
Niggas might go have a release party, let Jizzy shoot it. I'ma have 4 bottles with Chris Style, don't doubt it, motherfucking Rose Ace, don't doubt it. Talk to me. Should I wear the glasses or not?
This game is extravagant. Come take a hit of the cannabis.
Like, you never know what song gonna take off from this project, bro.
Oh no, shit, all of them.
Real shit though.
With me.
You can have millions of streams on each song. Yeah. Like.
That's what I'm saying. As long as we make everyone hard as it could be, that's why I feel, honestly.
Concept is, like I said, it's us, it's real custom, it's our daily lives, it's our, you know, experiences we've been through individually, collectively. I feel like not even kids, just kids, but like I feel like anybody could latch on to it. Like if you got a dream, if you hustle, if you want to make music, I feel like it's a lot of, you know, intricacies to this album that's gonna inspire different people for different reasons.
In between the money, feel like Malcolm in the middle. Public places, getting private dances. Throw a freak fest at a rented mansion. Hashtag Half a Mil posted in the caption. Agents 87, Zoom team captain.
Yeah, I think she ready for a nightcap. I see like I just got back from Iceland. I can never
fire.
The maid swayed interiors. You see it driving by the superior. King Parade veteran, holding pops, hand Raider games at the Coliseum. From the cradles to the mausoleums, either the SB Bruin or the Bay Beditas. Stay humble, stay hungry, I was both of them. Rose gold, white gold, rolling, need both of them. Old folks look at me and say, you know something, man, we got more coming, so let it spill. And you know I got a place we can chill. Nobody gon' hear your screams to interfere. Rock at least 300 times in a year. Sirland that he throw in the morning if it's clear. Lil' salt and pepper on the fish and chips. Boutiques in Germany, I'm the shit. Talking about the top 20, I'm the list. I only talk facts, baby, get you some of that, baby. Born in 84, was a G by 86. No rap performed against me, shall prosper, y'all missed. Hit her with some birthday sex, it was a wish. If you see all the signs in the air, take the hint.
And if you was really smart with the bet, you be taking hit. Check my highlight reel on Half a Mil Presents. No longer fucking with niggas, I can't even pretend. Can't wear shirts with the orange font, no friends. Family only in my circle, pages in my mental journal tell stories of a youngin' on his way. You wanna walk in my shoes, but you don't know the pain. Heavy percentages I had to pay. Born in 87, kept it G since that day. I just get more solid, 21st of May. High stakes, you can't taste what we eatin'. Making beats, drinking champagne all fucking weekend. No tits, so they know it's me in it. Her pussy so good, I could go to sleep in it. Said she used to listen to Goldie every day. Not even knowing that's HB on the flutes. Straight out the bottle, baby, we don't need flutes. Move how we want to, no, we don't see rules. And she make the sweet feel like Moulin Rouge. Moving at our own pace, we can't lose. Watching the fly bloom, that's how sweet the flow is. Floating, I should win the tournament of roses. Pasadena on my mind, free big hit. When you touch down, I got it even more lit, nigga.
Thank you.
in another ticket. Rolling on me, no ticket. Charging niggas with a hate crime. Get it.
Wonder how I did it. Hoes wonder how I did it. Niggas wonder how I did it.
You trying to fuck with it?
Yeah.
I love that.
Can't just love the good times, you know what I mean? You gotta love everything about it, you know what I mean? And I've been able to like master that myself, you know, for sure. So I would say that would be something that would help a lot of artists, you know?
Woo! Let's rock in then. You feel me? Why not, Jeezy?
Yeah, that.
Definitely like bringing people into our world. Every bar, every beat, like I said, you know what I'm saying? It's just like real custom to us, real personal. So I feel like it's gonna inspire a lot of different type of creatives, you know what I'm saying? Whether it's a beat, whether it's a lyric, you know what I'm saying? It's just like we saying a lot of shit that I feel like it's gonna put niggas up on, you know, restaurants in LA, you feel me? Spots in LA, like shit that we be on. So I feel like it's really bringing people into a world.
You know, still sharp and still, so. How good could you be if you know, working with somebody just that's talented, you know what I'm saying? Or a little more talented, or you know that it was good at a different thing, you know, that you might need it to pick up, you know what I mean? So that's kind of what Courtesy of Half a Mill is, you know what I'm saying? Like, both bringing something to the table to do something more.
If I'm guilty, it's from sticking to the script. I'm from where so many of them came and went.
I'm Hit Boy.
Dom Kennedy, of course.
Courtesy of Half a Mill. You already know, HS 87, OPM shit.
Yeah.